Hey, what's up, YouTube? It's your boy Ross, the PC Tech, and I will be bringing you performance from my MSI R9390. This car got 8 gigs of video RAM. And before I jump into the benchmark, I just want to tell you a little bit about my gaming rig. So for the CPU, I got an FX8350 overclocked to about 4.6 gigahertz. I can get the CPU a lot higher than this, but I'm running this overclock 24/7, so I don't like abusing my chip. So 4.6, I'm pretty happy with that overclock. For the RAM, I got 8 gigs of DDR3 running at 2133. For the PSU, I got 1000 watt power supply. Guys, I know that's completely overkill for one R9390, but I'm planning on running this card in Crossfire in the future, so a little bit more headroom won't hurt you. So if you like me doing the benchmarks this way, or showing you the frames per second in gameplay this way rather than bringing you some benchmarks on screens like all the other YouTubers, let me know in the comment section below. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up, and I hope you enjoy.
You should see the extraction point to the south. Come on, Rex. Rhino's very helpful. Watch your sectors. Eyes on target.
So we all know the R9-300 series is kind of like a refresh. I'm going to call it a rebadge because they did make a few changes on the car, like double the video RAM and a few other changes like higher clock speed right out of the box. But nevertheless, this car is a great performer at 1080p and 1440. So if you liked it, please give me a thumbs up. And like always, I'll catch you in my next video. Peace.